Hi friends, this is Rajesh and today I am going to tell you about the Gabions. What is Gabions and its types, application, advantage and usage of Gabions. So let's start. Welcome you to the Engineering Podium. So what is the Gabion? Gabions are rectangular shape cylindrical boxes made out of heavily galvanized steel wire mesh. So this is the Gabion basket and this is the Gabion basket filled with boulders, stones and rocks. So let's see more definition about the Gabions. So it is a box type which is used for preventing the slide from the erosion and helps to decrease the velocity of the water. It is a flexible block construction used for slope stability and erosion protection. These are filled with the rocks, boulders and stones of size larger than the gaps in the wire mesh so that they do not come out from the space of the wire net. It means, let's see that in the figure. So this is the Gabions, imperative Gabions, and this is the Gabions filled with material. So the material should be greater than the wire mesh so that they do not come out from the outside. So let's see. Then others are type of the Gabions. There are five types of the Gabions: Gabion basket, Gabion mattresses, Gabion sacks, Gabion wire mesh, and decorative Gabion elements. So let's see one by one what is the Gabion basket. So it is a net wire mesh that produced in a box shape and is used in different sizes. It is used in highways and railways works. Gabion mattresses, it is employed in the channel coating for preventing the erosion. Gabion mattresses are also known as Reno mattresses. Generally the size are 6 meter long, 2 meter wide and 0.3 meter high. Usage of the Gabion mattresses are nothing but to prevent the erosion, to prevent the soil erosion. So this is the Gabion mattresses. We are using these Gabion mattresses in order to prevent the soil erosion. Used for induced velocity. Next is Gabion sack. So this type of Gabion is formed quickly. It has the porous and flexible structure. Porous means having a small holes. We can use this Gabion sack in hydraulic works in emergency condition. It is very easy to lift the Gabion sack so that it is very quickly we can done easily. Gabion wire mesh, it is utilized to keep the possible rock and stone fall on the highways and railway surface. Gabion wire mesh maintain the stability of the slope close to the highway and railway. It is applied for anti-erosion to the slope. And the usage of the Gabion wire mesh is nothing but it maintains the stability of the slope. We are using this Gabion wire mesh in order to prevent the soil erosion. So that is the point, to maintain the stability of the slope. Decorative Gabion elements is nothing but offer the suitable environment for the growth of the plant roots. We can use this decorative Gabion elements in houses also. The usage of the decorative Gabion elements is nothing but indoor and outdoor decoration used in garden design and landscaping. We are using this Gabion elements in order to prevent the falling of the trees. Advantage of the Gabion is 5-6. Durability, flexibility, permeability, strength, economical and environmentally friendly. Durability is nothing but it is having very high resistance to prevent from the corrosion. And flexibility is nothing but it is having flexibility structure. We can deform without the loss of efficiency. And permeability is nothing but the drainage works can be done easily without the pipe because it is having the porous structure. Porous means having a small holes. And strength is nothing but it is having capacity. It is having capable of resisting the fluid force and pressure. The next one is nothing but economical. It is more economical and easily can be constructed. Environmentally friendly means the plantation can be done easily in the gaps of the soil in the Gabion basket. Next one is nothing but an application of the Gabions and where we can use these Gabions. So we can use this Gabion for retaining a structure, used for corrosion prevention structure, and used for dam for temporarily for floor walls. We are using these Gabions temporarily in the river also in order to decrease the velocity of the water. So today is all about the Gabions. So thanks for watching.